Hey, so guys, this is Android Gamer here, and today we're going to be playing more Goosebumps Night Scares, and let's begin. Collect 8 pages upstairs and downstairs.
You must be cuckoo to think you can ever escape. I have all the time in the world to scare you.
Okay. There's a page in the study room.
There must be more clues somewhere in this house. Don't give up, Twist. I can't take much more of this.
The billboard is deeply in it. Attack us. Doesn't do nothing, so I don't know. Wait, what? There's a page in here somewhere. I'm in the room. Somewhere. But I can't find it. Maybe later I'll find it. It's not there. So. So there's one in the bedroom. Yep, it's right here. I think. It should be because we're in the... Oh! Yep, it's that bedroom right there. Yep, right here.
That lawn gnome is stealing a page. Don't just stand there, smash him!
God, a clown. Oh my God, that scared me a bit. Oh my God, you serious? So good, that clown's down here. Here. Oh my God, I hate her so much. If I collect the page right now, well, that clown's gonna pop up somewhere. Close the door. Gotta get this page. Oh! What the heck? So, oh well. Now get close. Oh yeah, by the way, we gotta run faster. Why? Okay. Keep it right. stupid. Fixed this bug, yo. It's glitch. Yes! Good.
The cuckoo clock of doom. Do you know what this means?
You don't? You should go read the book right now. It's my all-time favorite. I know I kind of lost it for a moment, but you can do this. Capture him in the book. Just one more time.
Okay, so this doesn't do anything, really. It doesn't do anything. It doesn't, like, you know, doesn't fix. It doesn't do nothing. It really doesn't. Wait. Okay, we should go to the study room. Better run because I don't want to get killed or something. Shut up. I'm trying to find a page. Can't find a page, kid. I'm blind. I'm so dead blind because I don't know. Must be somewhere. Crap. Man, that's a bad spot to hide.
There's something tingling in the study.
It's right there.
Find Slappy and open the book on him.
Here's Slappy. I'm
just
coming
sure
for you,
the
Stein.
You go after back. Slappy.
Come on. See you around.
You're gonna try and put me in that book. That's not gonna work. No, no.
You got him.
Oh my god.
And here's when the book shipped. Captain Slappy forever and ending the night. Night of darkness allows Stein to transport back into the world of toys. Went away, so went safe and far away. The end. Hello. Or so he Okay.
You're nothing without me, Stein. In fact, we don't need you anymore.
What?
Slappy, he didn't even read the book. What a dummy.
Of course.
The clock doesn't just repeat the day over and over again. It makes you age backwards.
There's something, right?
Yes. It's been an honor working with you, Twist. Okay. Let's immortalize our story in my new book. We'll call it The Night of Scares.
Cool. Okay. Okay. Mm-hmm. It froze. Did it froze? Oh. Oh, we got one more chapter to go. One chapter to go. Next episode, we're gonna be playing the bonus stage. Let's see how the game is. I mean, the bonus level.